Fear has no place here. Only love. Resilience. Kindness. And strength. A collective strength that can move mountains and heal communities. From the front lines to the back rooms, essential workers are courageously serving our community, risking their health and safety to protect others. So to all these heroes, thank you for joining us in the fight. And thank you to all those who stay at home to stop the spread. Because all we should be spreading is hope, gratitude, and love.